Today in the livestock market, cattle was higher. The futures are still reacting to the vaccine news, and technically it looks like it's chasing the October highs. It still has a ways to go, but we're still watching. And it's really improved stronger boxed beef prices as well. And that's kind of pushing the market higher still. And not so much for the feeder side. It was a little bit easier. It seems that optimism seems to be a bit premature as we look over the long term, that even though the vaccine does promise to improve long-term demand, we know that about a third of the population are really uneasy about going back to a restaurant. So that idea would seem to, you know, slow down the kind of demand that we were more excited about right now. Only time will tell, but we'll see. There's still positive things on the horizon, but for now, we did get somewhat of a pullback on the feeder side. Now, hogs were a little bit lower today as well. The China imports were on the decline, you know, as they build back herd losses. Now, our pork cutouts were struggling to really find some support. However, there is some improvement with exports possibly to other countries. So that should help steady the market, even though today in the hog market, it did really extend and test some new lows, but it was able to come back and close somewhat unchanged. That could be a real positive going in tomorrow. Only time will tell, but it does show that there is some vulnerability in that market.